Hey there, it's the Geeky Minecrafter here, bringing you another Let's Play video. Today I'm on the Cherry Vanilla server. I mentioned that I would be playing part of the time here and part of the time in the other world. Well, I've been working on, you know, part of my base, and as it happened, well, I've discovered a problem. I've been looking on the Dynamap and discovered that my circle is not exactly a circle. You probably won't be able to tell, but I know, and so I'm going to have to fix it. So I mentioned in the last episode I'd started the wall. Well, here is the tower that I'm building. And it's pretty gorgeous, right? Okay, so here's the problem. You know, it's difficult to make a circle with Minecraft blocks. But do you see this side is not the same as this side? That's right, I went the wrong direction with these first blocks. So all of these have to come out. This whole corner section has to come out. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to start at the top. I'm going to work my way down. I'm going to build them all again. I'll do one row at a time, just building down and up. And I thought you and I could chat while I did this. It's a pretty neat little building. It looks pretty good from inside. And I don't know how I missed this. See, this is flat. This is not. So that was really... really not great. So this will be the main hall. This will be, I haven't quite decided, this is the first floor, or I guess technically the second. This is the third. The fourth. The fifth. The sixth levels. And, you know, I've got a neighbor over there, and yes, he has a tower going too. I didn't know until I was part of the way up, but he's building himself a tower too. So as you can see, this goes straight, and it should go off to an angle. So this one stays, and this one has to move. So we're going to start with that. Oh, I really hate, you know, getting rid of my pick like this, but... yeah, basically, this is going to go down. Oh, come on. This is going to go all the way down and then come right back up. Oh, I cannot believe I did this. Don't you wish there was just like an editing script where you could... oh, on my face again. Where you could just, you know, fix it. So this is where it's supposed to be. Now the first level, I actually made probably a little taller than I meant to. But I think I'm going to leave it. I think a grand hall, you know, is in order here. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, and I've decided I'm going to do a giant piston door for the main gate down below. I'll show you that in just a second when I get up to the top. Oh, I'm at the top. Okay. So you see that section right down there? That's going to be the main gate that comes in to the compound, if you will, the walled city. I'll have a nice big bridge that goes across here. And I'll marry it to, there's a road over there that goes from the spawn point, which is way that way, over to one of my neighbors, which is over that way. As a matter of fact, you can see part of the trail right through there. You can only see it at night, obviously. But yeah, there's another house right over there. So I'm just going to take and not hijack their road, but I'm going to add a road to it so that anybody coming from town will be able to get to this place. So... okay, now I need to go back down there and build the second one up, so I'm gonna knock this one down, because this one's got to go. You know, I've managed to get as high as I've gotten, and I haven't fallen once, which, you know, if you follow me on the Let's Play series, you know that that's kind of a minor miracle. I'm not the most graceful thing, and I frequently fall all the stinking time. So I believe this next one goes right here. Okay, back up again. So I've been having fun on this server. The people here are really pretty amazing. They're very helpful. When you ask for help or you need something, they're quick to, you know, help you out. And they don't ask anything in return. As a result, I'm spending some of my money in the shop. And some of the things that I'm using, like I've had a couple of different people give me quite a bit of diorite and granite. I just mentioned that that's what I was building my base out of, and they offered what they had. Now I think I'm probably one of the only ones that builds with diorite, which works in my favor. Let's see, I think this is gonna go out one, so it'll be like this, not this. So I actually need to take this one down and then build it back up. And I'm going to take this out of the way because it'll be in the way, right? Wait, no. Oh, it goes right here. Did I? Hold on. Hold the phone. Oh, my God. I thought I jumped off. That would be so bad. Yeah. It looks like it's... Oh, it was this one I added manually, right? So... Yeah, it comes up, this one right here. So, okay, I gotta do this one from down below. So let's head back down. Good grief. As each of these floors were open for a little while it was snowing, it's taken a little while to build this tower, as you can tell. Okay, let's see. Oh, no, I'm not going to fall that way. Oh, yeah, I am, apparently. Let's just try to gracefully not fall as fast. Now, every time I come in here, I've got a creeper running around. So I believe this one goes right here. Is that right? Oh, you know what? Until we get this all knocked out, let's put a little light in here. I was showing a friend... what the place looked like, and we managed to get a zombie in here. I think it was because it was just too dark. Now, you know, all this has got to open up. I'll do that shortly. Okay, so I got nothing going to bump my head on. Let's head back up. You know, this is actually not as painful as I thought it was going to be. As soon as I realized that the circle was not even... kind of lopsided and realized that I was going to have to come up here and make the change, I just groaned inwardly. No one likes to fix something they did wrong. But this actually wasn't too painful. I don't want to accidentally fall. You know. We don't roll that way. Am I at the top? I am. Let's come up one more. And one more. Okay. There we go. So it looks like now it's repaired. So I plan to go up one more level, like the levels that I've done down below. And then I'm going to start building a... upside down wizard hat. In other words, it's going to get bigger as it goes out. I'm not entirely sure how I'm going to accomplish that, especially so high up. There may be falling, there may be screaming, there may be death, but we'll see. I may need to go downstairs and get some more of the stone, or you know what? I don't have any granite. Never mind. Okay. So I think what we're going to do, one more floor, starting right here, so two up, And this is what I've been doing, just making circles around around the tower. It's getting pretty tall up here. And, you know, originally I was planning to make a rabbit warren all up in this mountain. But this base, this tower, is so large, I can do a number of things with it. In fact, I had somebody come over and ask me, was it a mob spawner? It's now high enough off the ground that I probably could use it as a mob spawner. Now, of course, I'd need to take the glass out so that there's no light that comes through. You want a mob spawner to be as dark as it can be. Ooh, here, I learned my lesson. So, take sneak off, put it back on. Can't tell you how many times I've fallen because I left sneak on and didn't realize that opening my inventory automatically took me out of sneak. Yeah, it was bad. First time, I was building the XP farm on the other Let's Play world, and it took... I'm a slow learner. It took me 4 times dying before I realized that this was my fault. That this was me taking the sneak off. And, I'm almost out of ladders. Let's see, I need one more. Or you know what? This is the tower. This is the one more level. I think I'm going to go 2 more high. So this one will be 1 block higher than the floors below. So, 1, 2. We'll do 2 more all the way around. I hope I have enough stone to do it. I have been cooking me some stone over here. I went and got a bunch of coal and created 8 furnaces right over there. I got a work area right over there. And I have had them cooking night and day while I'm up here working. I confess I've been using my silk touch to break down some stone and convert it as well, just because, you know, it takes so long to cook the stone and it takes an awful lot of coal, and I can enchant a pick pretty quickly. So I know that's probably not the best use of that, but you know, when you've got an XP farm like we do at the end, enchanting something is pretty easy to do. So I'll burn through that pick and then get another one. That's how I think it needs to be done. Okay. Almost back around. Okay, so that makes this one 4 high before we get to okay, I'm out of ladders. And I need to do 2 more. So, you know what? I'm going to... Oh, I let go too soon. I thought I... Oh, my gosh! Thought I fell. I'm just not the best on ladders either. You know what I'm saying? So let's go down and get the last of the tools that we're going to need. I'm probably going to want some dirt scaffolding as well. And I don't think I have... Do I have any of the polished with me? I don't, so we'll get some of that as well. So polished, dirt, and let's see, here's the polished. Let's go ahead and grab a full stack. Let's do a couple of stacks of granite. We'll add 2 stripes. And we're going to need this for the walls. So what do you think? Maybe like that? You know what, we'll do a second polished, third polished. I don't know how much it takes for the floor to go all the way around, but I definitely want to have enough. Okay, that's looking for... Oh, ladders. Whew, you almost let me get up there without ladders. Good grief. Okay. Let's see. How many ladders? That should do it. Okay, and glass, although we're probably not going to use it just yet, but I'm going to have it with me just in case. One of the things I do want to do is pull this all the way around. This is going to be, you know, like the grand hall. There's going to be an entrance right over here from, or either here or here from the main area. Now, I'm planning to do a piston door, and I'm planning to put a lot of the dark oak in there. So part of it will just look like an opening door, and then part of it will actually be an opening door. Come on, come on. Ooh, that was close. So I think this time I'm going to do a layer of diorite, a layer of granite, and then another layer of diorite. Like that. Like that. I think, let's back up. Let's get down on the floor right there and look. Oh, that was close. Okay, so imagine that all the way around, and then two more levels of brick. And then we're going to go out, flange out, like an upside-down wizard hat. I think that's going to look pretty good. What do you think? That's one of the things I do like about Twitch. Ooh, you know what? I need to step down. I can only do two at a time. So we'll do one row like this. Then the granite. I hope this doesn't look like crap when I get down there. Pardon my French. Last thing I want is, you know, to ruin it after all this, because it actually, I think it looks pretty good up to this point. I tried a couple of designs. I almost went with the square one, but then I realized, you know, that circular, it's harder, but I think it looks better. Oh, almost stepped off again. Whew, man, this is just crazy high up here. I do not have a head for heights. Now, I must be right on the border of a chunk, because every time I come to one side of the tower, this part loads, and when I get to the other side of the tower, that part loads. So I definitely am, you know, sitting right on a chunk border. Okay. So, using the diagram we had before, what I was doing was putting the two diorites together, one so that we would make the floor out of that all the way around, and then one so there would be one layer of diorite right above the floor. I thought that was kind of a good look. But now, for this top floor, I think we're going to make the floor granite all the way around. So this centerpiece here will be the floor, and we'll have diorite above and below. You know what? No, I wanted to do polished diorite. Okay, I'll tell you what. We'll polish some granite for the floor. Oh, I should have put it there. See, I may have to take a couple of rings out again. Okay. I probably need to think about this a little bit. Heck, we've been running for 20 minutes. Let me just go ahead and put a little of this down. See how this looks. Okay, let's get down here and look for a sec. Well, you're not going to be able to see this top bit, except from the floor above. But, you know, I think I like it well enough. I do. I think I like it well enough. Do need some light in here, because, you know, we don't want them spawning in on us. Okay. Need to get down there and tear up that snow. And I need to get this closed off before it snows again. And I am shoveling snow out of the top floor as well. Oh, thought I was going over. Oh, are you kidding? No, apparently not. I'm going to throw a couple torches up here so they don't spawn while I'm down getting more. Because this is definitely more than 40 blocks away. You know, I haven't done the math, but it is a pretty tall tower. Let's see. Okay. You know what I need? I'll tell you what, let's put the glass up for right now, too. We'll go back afterwards and do that. Boy, see, this just needs to be lit up some more. I definitely need to get into the nether and get myself some glowstone. Although I'm probably going to have to travel pretty far away from spawn, or from the nether hub, because I have a feeling it's been picked pretty clean. I went and got rid of all of the glass, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Nope. Okay, I'm not going to have enough just to do the window. What was I thinking? Apparently I was not thinking. You know, they need to come up with an enchantment that gives you an inventory that's large enough to hold everything you need to do a project. I'm just saying. Mahjong, if you're listening... Okay, it would be nice if we had an inventory with some additional slots. Now, I have a feeling this is going to be some cool shadows and sunlight effects. Let's put in what I have. That's just nuts. I'm going to have to go down and get some more glass to finish this. I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah, not apparently. Okay. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these rooms. I think I may open a hotel and rent them out. Furnish them, let people come and stay in them. I don't know. So if you're playing on the Cherry Vanilla server and you need a place to stay, you know, hit me up. Apparently I've got a lot more rooms than I'm going to need. I build just to build. I build, you know, because it's fun to be creative. I build because I enjoy seeing something, you know, rise up out of the earth, not because I need it. You know, who needs a 9-floor tower, really? Oh, good grief. I swear it looked like it was empty there. Okay, I'm seeing them now. We just look, make sure we sneak on. Okay, all that's covered. So I should be able to, once I finish the bottom two floors, be able to look all the way down. I think that'll be kind of cool. Okay, I'm not entirely sure how to do the next bit. I think what I need to do is knock a hole so I can get out. And put some scaffolding out here. Let's see, what am I going to use for scaffolding? Dirt. Dirt would be good. Ooh, I need to be really, really careful because my shovel is like turbo shovel. I hit the dirt and it's just going to go nuts. Okay. I'm just going to ring the building in dirt scaffolding so I have a place to stand and walk while I build out. I think that would be best. Because, yeah, falling at this point is definitely death. Oops. And how am I going to clean all this up again? I don't know, we'll cross that bridge. Oh, my little finger's getting tired. Constantly being in sneak. Oops. I don't have a whole bunch of those to waste. I wonder how long it would take to fall from here to the bottom, and would I have time to teleport home? You know, oh, but they do say don't move, right? So that's probably not going to work. I don't know, has anybody ever tried it? Fall from a really, really high spot and try to teleport home? Any Cherry Vanilla folks out here? Have you tried it? I don't want to be the first. I'm just saying. Oh, see, that was bad. Okay, that is my scaffolding. I'm going to leave this section open so I can come back in. I didn't think this all the way through, did I? No, because it's going outward. But once I get the first one, won't I be able... Okay, let's just try it. So I want... want one here, right? Can I do it like this? I may not have needed the scaffolding at all. Well, I didn't, did I? You know, you might have mentioned that. Just saying. So how am I going to clean that up? I probably need to do that. While I do this. So I really only have to scaffold the first one out, right? all the way through. Well, okay, this is the nature of Minecraft. You spend a lot of time with trial and error. And it's not like this was a bad idea. It just, you know, was more than I needed. I'm a belts and suspenders kind of gal, though. I like being safe rather than sorry. Yes, this makes me a little nervous. Yes, I do not have a head for heights. Yes, I feel like I'm going to fall. Oh, my little finger is cramping. Oh, I just noticed his was kind of the same up to a point. His, hers, I'm sorry, I don't know whose base that is over there. So if I'm getting your gender wrong, I apologize. I'm going to have little droplets of, oh, good grief, of dirt everywhere down below. Okay. Yikes! Okay. I need some more of these. Now, before I go crazy with this, I'm going to run down and look at it. I'm going to do that now before it gets dark. I'm probably going to go right over there, see how it looks from over there. I don't even think I have a way to get out, do I? I don't think I do. We'll just knock a hole out right here. Oh. Okay. I guess I'll TP back in. Let's do this. Two, they can't get up two. Okay, that should be good. Okay, this is looking like maybe I bit off an awful lot. What do you think? Let's just take a look. Well, let's put... Looks like I've got a mistake right there. Okay, and that turned out really good. You know, I'm liking this, but I think it should be taller. Okay, it's looking pretty good. What do you think? Oh, you know, there was an easier way to get home. Good grief. Oh, scary, spooky noise. Wait, do I have, I do. I have a few little mistakes right there I need to fix, don't I? Oh, yeah. Boy, I messed this up, didn't I? I'm going to wind up taking this part down. This was initially going to be my tower, and then I changed my mind and decided to go with this. But left this up, so let me just tear some of this down. Okay, I'll fix the rest from down below. Okay. All right, what do we have left? Let's see, we've been running for a while. I know I've done some speed building here, or at least that's the intention. Let's do this. Let's pull the Dynamap over, show you what we've got going here. So this is the area where I'm building, and it's looking pretty good. Now, this is in fact how I found out that it wasn't circular. I could see it right here on the Dynamap. So this is the beginning of the walled area that I've put up. This is my neighbor right over here. And I'm planning to build inside this mountain. I have a couple of pools. I put the waterfall in, but I have a long way to go. So I'm going to go ahead and cap the episode here. I will continue working on this. I'll check back in shortly with another Let's Play video. If you'd like to see more mining, let me know. If you'd like to see more redstone, let me know. If you want to see more massive builds, let me know. Just leave your comment down below. If you like this video, smash that like button for me. I promise, despite what you might think, every little bit helps. So do me a favor. If you liked it, smash it. If you want to be notified when I put a new video up, hit that subscribe button, and Google will send you an email every time I post a new one. Okay, till next time, this is the Geeky Minecrafter, signing out, saying, happy mining!